It's very important to support all these events because the more people show their attention and support, the more we can get done in this world and the world can be a better place. It's very important to support children because children without parents or without people who would help them when they are sick or in a difficult situations where they are helpless, it's our job to support the younger generation. And I'm not supporting the younger generation. I am working on Strictly Come Dancing. The season is still going. I and Tom already got eliminated, but I'm still doing pro numbers, still doing different events and supporting these great causes like this. Strictly is love because, first of all, it's a family show. Everyone can get involved in it. It's for children, for girls, for boys, for men, for women. Also, you see so much beauty, which sparkles, then dancing. And dancing is an expression of life, and it's another language. We don't use our words to express, we use our movements. From the birth, when we hear music, we all move, children move. So this is something so natural, and we all do. And we just love to see this art of form develop and see people who never dance in their life become dancers. I think every single contestant has improved so much over the weeks, and every week the show is getting better and better and better. So I honestly enjoy every single one of them.
And who do you think may win?
Anyone can win because everyone is so good. If they're not as good as dancers, they have very big personalities. So I think it's going to be a surprise. And I think that's why it's so interesting to watch every single show, because you never know who's going to go home and you don't know who's going to win. So it's going to be a surprise for me too. So, message for Strictly fans, thank you for watching. Keep watching, keep dancing.